Do you love your morning cup of coffee? And have you ever wondered what it's actually doing to your heart? I'm Hafiz, a cardiologist based in London, and I'm going to tell you how coffee affects your heart. Coffee is one of the most consumed beverages in the world, largely because of caffeine, its natural stimulant. When you drink coffee, caffeine stimulates your central nervous system. This can cause a temporary increase in both heart rate and blood pressure. That's why some people might feel a bit jittery or notice their heart pounding after a strong cup. But here's the interesting part. For most people, moderate coffee consumption, around 2 to 4 cups a day, is not only safe, it might actually be good for your heart. Several studies suggest that people who drink coffee regularly in moderate amounts may have a lower risk of developing heart failure, stroke, or coronary artery disease. However, that doesn't mean more is better. Drinking too much coffee, 5 or more cups a day, can lead to side effects like palpitations, restlessness, anxiety, or trouble sleeping. All of these can place extra stress on your heart, especially if you already have underlying conditions. If you have issues like high blood pressure or arrhythmias, it's important to be more cautious. While moderate caffeine might still be fine for many people with heart conditions, it really depends on your individual health. That's why it's always a good idea to check with your doctor. So, what's the takeaway? Moderate coffee drinking is generally heart safe and might even be heart friendly, but overdoing it can tip the balance. Like most things in life, it all comes down to moderation. Enjoy your coffee, but listen to your body. And if you're ever unsure, get personalized advice from a healthcare professional. Share this video with a friend who loves coffee and don't forget to subscribe to the channel so you don't miss future heart tips.